Hello, 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 and welcome. Today we're going to learn how to draw a Native American totem pole. Just a few things before we start. Now, I'm going to be drawing on A3 cartridge paper, and what I've done is I have used a tea bag to tea stain it overnight, just to give this really cool effect. I've also, prior to today, done some design ideas, okay, as you can see. Now I'm just creating my kind of totem pole shape. Now what I'm going to start with, okay, I'm going to think about shapes. Where those eyes might go. Now again, you just have a template. So once you have finished your totem pole design, as you can see now, I have done that, okay, so I'm happy with the design, so I've gone over my pencil, but I still have a lot of my basic marks and shape and lines still left. So with your rubber, you can just go around and neaten your design up and get rid of all those lines you don't need. Along the way, you might accidentally rub out your design, but you can just go back over, nice and gentle. The lines you don't need, you can rub out. Now, I'm going to use three different types of media on this design, because while you're at home, you might not have access to a range of media. So I'm going to show you how to use a HB pencil for one part, a range of colors for a second part, and then also I'll be using a Black Biro Pen for my third part. Now, you don't have to use all three. I'm just going to show you. You can use one type, but if you want to, it's up to you. Okay? So first off, I'm going to show you pencil. With this next part, I'm going to speed it up, and then let's see the end result.